Amém. Hi, buddy.
Oh, shit, sorry.
Thank you.
Why are you staring at me? Billy dog, come here. Come here. Come here. In bed. Okay. Watch out. Okay, hold on 1 second. Thank you.
And cry all night, I think you need somewhere to sit. Shy and funny, quite a threat. All these girls are staring, check at you. There's a baby, someone that ain't too cool. Oh, yeah.
Shades of blue. I'm feeling just like you.
Girl.
Thank you.
Hey.
Hey. I don't watch, dude. I just had my company. My company just left and we're home, so it's okay. We'll fix it.
Your what?
My friends just went home.
Oh.
I had Dan and Jamie and their two kids over.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, it was lovely. It was lovely.
It's good.
A little pizza, a party, a little fire.
Nice.
So I have not. Okay, go ahead. You first.
No. I accidentally quit the game on accident. So I'm coming back.
That was really quick. Yeah. Oh, we'll figure that one out.
Sorry. Yeah.
That was like extreme backing out. Extreme. No. Dude, I have no idea your situation since you got back to Vegas. So, like, you've never been able to talk or weren't online long enough for us to get into a conversation. So I don't. That he's not home thing just kind of got me fucking feeling weird. And are you in an okay place?
Not really.
But you're safer now, at least?
Yeah. I mean,
it's just not yours?
No. It's, it's been a little hassle, but I'm I'm alive.
Life is good. That's pretty much, that's a good start, dude. I mean, but you got a place, you staying with a friend or the one that you knew from a friend of a friend? Guy, or
this guy I've been kind of seeing.
No?
Yeah, and
is he one of those jealous fucking guys?
Yeah.
You need to get the fuck out of there now.
I know.
Okay, as your friend, as your friend, and you know it, you've done this before.
Yeah.
This isn't going to change or get better. No, if you're afraid to talk, get the fuck out.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I know.
You can do better.
Yeah.
At least you got a good spot now. But like, yeah, this is not the relationship you need, hon.
No. Well, no, yeah, it's not at all.
You need a good guy that has a weird sexual side that can keep you occupied, but still be a decent fucking human being.
Yeah, that's true.
And that's hard, true. Good luck finding that fucking nice guy.
I know.
You pull it out of the friend zone and rock his world, okay? That's what you got to do. That's what you're going to have to do. You're going to have to pick that one dude that, like, yeah, he's on the fence. So, like, he's all right looking, but he's really nice.
Yeah, yeah.
And then teach him what a woman is.
Yeah.
Yep. Go get him, Tiger.
That sounds like a plan.
Dude, this is the way. You need to find a decent son of a bitch, though. You really do.
I know.
Yep. So yeah, all those red flags that just poured out of you. Yeah. Sorry, I just had to say it. Go, run.
Right.
You're gonna do better.
I'm waiting for my tax return to come back. Well, I gotta finish it. That should be enough money to get a place.
What do you mean to finish
it? Job. I've lost my W-2 form and I've got it online, I think, but I gotta.
If you go to a CPA, they might charge you a couple $100, right?
Yeah.
But they will request from the IRS your W-2s that the employer turned in. And so they can backwards get that, all the records that you don't have anymore.
Yeah.
They can pull them from the IRS directly.
Yeah.
If they have your signature. So that's really fucking cool for the record, but you're going to need a couple $100.
Yeah, yeah.
You pay that guy up front, or you find one that, like, hey, when I get my return.
Right, right.
You know, you're paid first. But that's worth looking into.
Yes.
Because if that's holding you back.
Yeah.
Yeah. So look for a CPA, not an accountant, not some TurboTax shit.
Yeah.
Look for a CPA and ask around if your friends have an accountant they trust, or if they know somebody who's an accountant. Almost everybody's got an uncle.
I don't have any friends.
That surprises me. But.
Well, I mean, it surprises me. They're all kind of. You know.
Well, associates, people, you know, you wouldn't happen to have a good accountant that you know personally. I have some questions I need to ask. And, like, just throw that out there, dude. And, you know, that's how I found mine. And save my life. I'll play whatever. I see you play whatever. I don't give shits.
Right, cool.
You want to rumble us? I'm cool with rumble. Yeah. You want to, like, whatever you got to do, hon. That's cool.
I was Platinum Division 4. Or, no, I'm Division 2.
Ooh.
I know.
I'm unranked in all of them. Rumble, I have no games. Is there a new season or something that I didn't know about?
Yeah. It just started not
too. I've got one hoops game played, it looks like. Nothing of any of the other game types.
Are you going to be up all night?
Hopefully not all night, but I've been good for 3 weeks, so.
I noticed.
Until now.
You were going to get on
tonight. And I realized that space between the left side of my inside of my head and the right side of the inside of my head
mm-hmm.
connected.
Connected.
Yeah, they connected to the point where I put a flashlight in one side and, like, I saw it in the other.
Oh, nice.
And we're talking, we're like smaller than a pea, you know, and it's only cartilage.
Yeah.
It's only cartilage. We're not a molar, we're not necrotic or nothing. But that was a good wake up, like, hey, you know, these don't repair.
Yeah.
These don't repair, so.
Oh, shit. That was a good shot.
Yeah, so, like, that was a wake-up call, so I. That's the long, long.
Yeah.
Calls that do that, because it constricts the blood flow.
Yeah.
And in the middle there, it's like your ear. There's, like, not many blood vessels, and when you constrict the blood vessels with it, you know, that's a vascular constrictor.
Yeah.
And so it cuts off the blood vessel. So if the if the blood vessels don't, you know, bring, you know, it's necrotic, you know, there's no blood going to it. So you can deal with that short term, but I can't do that for a day. That's probably a good place to start. I'm not doing it for a day. So I was good for 3 weeks. Like a week ago, I had a bunch of people over. And I just did taste testing all night.
Yeah.
You know, and much less impulsive. Was able to hang out with everybody still.
Yeah.
But much less impulsive.
Yeah.
And so which is good.
Nice job.
So that was a good tester. So like if that came down to it, that's not going to be a problem too much.
Yeah.
But she's doing great from the couch.
Is she out good?
Yeah. She started a new job.
What did she? What's she doing?
She started a new job. She was doing daycare for a minute. She's a teacher, and like, reminded her all about why she got out of teaching. Administration sucks, even in daycare.
Yeah.
So she got out of there quick, and she got a friend of a friend recommended her to this Chile company or whatever. It's like Lay's potato chips, kind of. Mm-hmm. It's a food provider, and they mess with they provide like the rotisserie chickens and shit like that to this local grocery store like by here, and several chains. So this is very cool. They gave her a company car and shit.
Get out. Really?
Yep. Nice. She got a 2021 Hyundai Tucson, which is cool. So if that all works out, she maintains
the company?
Well, they're doing stocking and so on and so forth. They're stocking like the delis and the meat and stuff like that. The pre-season meats and stuff like that's one of those areas that that company sets up with the seasoning, the seasoning sellers and stuff.
Do you need a company car to do that or what?
Well, they go around to all these different locations all the time, these different grocery stores. So,
I need to...
so that makes perfect sense.
Yeah, totally, totally.
But so far, sounds like it's a much better group of people than the last people she worked with, which is fantastic.
Yeah. Didn't you say she was miserable? Or
she was miserable before. So she needs good. She needs good people that'll let her grow.
Yeah.
That'll let her grow, and she's got an opportunity here. Decent benefits, the pay's all right.
Yeah.
That was savage. But yeah, so that's good. She's only been in for a week, but sounds promising, and the people she's working with are cool.
Yeah, that's cool.
Like, go out to breakfast before the morning starts kind of thing.
Nice.
And she's, tends to be done earlier in the day. So,
yeah,
room to grow, something totally different, new. And,
good.
I'm the excited for her.
Yeah.
And she needs it. She deserves it. She's a hard worker.
Yeah.
That was awesome. We needed that.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, that's neat.
Yeah.
Just got my daughter's physical today. What? My ex-wife. My daughter's physical for, cross-country track today.
Oh, nice.
And the question came up, all right, she's ready for the HPV vaccine.
Oh, no.
And
what do you
and my ex, my ex, oh, of course, if I have anything to do with it,
yeah,
that's when you don't fuck with. That's for real, and they cover like 9 different strains now. Like, there's a litany of fucking cancers that are prevented by this.
They're
and my friend that was over tonight, she lost her uterus almost because of it.
Really?
Yeah, because of the cancer that was caused by HPV. Like, she almost needed a hysterectomy. She had a tube side from it, but that's real.
Yeah.
That's real. So, I knew
what,
a guy.
From the shot or what?
No, from the cancer.
Oh.
From the cancer that was caused by HPV. And, like, it's the whole thing with the viruses, cancers, and that's the fucking.
Yeah.
And that's why we fuck with
don't
them.
They, don't they have shots now for little girls to.
Gardasil.
Yeah.
Oh, but yeah, it's Gardasil, and so my ex-wife is all vaccine. Blah, 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 blah. Yeah. So I'll YouTube out about it.
Oh, YouTube out about it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Like, fuck science and research.
Yeah.
Like, we're going to go with what the internet said. It's dangerous.
Yeah. Nice.
Funny shot, dude.
So were you for that or against
it? Oh, I'm for. Especially that one. That one's a huge for. Huge. Mm-hmm. Like 79% of the people had it. Like,
yeah.
It's a no-brainer.
Yeah.
But my ex-wife put a no kibosh. We haven't spoken about it, but she's like, no, she was at work, so she's like, no, we'll talk to her. And I'm like, you need to talk to the doctor. Please talk to the doctor. I made it a point. My daughter was all like, I don't like shots. So I'm like, oh, that's cool. There's no reason. Like, I think the risk definitely outweighs, but.
Yeah.
But,
that
was fucking weird. Here, hold on. Don't start it just yet. Not just yet. You can stay here, though. I think Kronos wants to play, and I forget who his regular Xbox name is every time. Every time.
Who is it?
Kronos.
Oh, Kronos?
It might be the mutant Kronos. I don't know. I'm in the next room. So anyway, dude, my buddy, he's an airline pilot. His buddy just got a divorce a few years ago. And so he's just like me, just loves going down.
Yeah.
And he started going down on everybody. And no protection for that, you know?
Yeah.
And he got HPV and died from throat cancer within 2 years.
No way.
Straight up airline fucking captain. Got it going, you know, like 3-4 kids or something like that. Like full successful guy, you know?
Yeah.
Like 2 years, done. Nothing he could do with the back of the throat.
Wow.
Like, that's horrifying. So,
yeah.
Like, I know I've been exposed to it before, but, like, so far so good.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
But, yeah, I mean, that's BJs and everything else, dude. That's all fun. Like, if she gets it before, I'm ready. If she gets it before, let me try this massive Kronos.
No, let me ask, if she's got it, has it to you through a blowjob?
I don't know if that's the case, to tell you the truth.
Yeah.
On the BJ. No, there's certain tests to see if it's active or not, or so on and so forth. I'm not off the snuff with that, to tell you the truth. I don't know solid answers.
Yeah.
But I know there's initially lots of scary... Oh, shit, my friend said they made it home safe. Let's see if this guy will join the chat. I don't remember the name.
Kronos.
Yeah, he's the Massive Kronos or Kronos or... Here, hold on, let me tell him in the chat. Xbox. I'm sending a text and texting back at the same time. Stand by. We've made it. Then fix. There we go. We got Xbox set. He's going to try to join my Xbox chat. That's open. Robert Red here says, nice, unfortunately, my hip is inflamed, and no matter what I do, I can't get comfortable, so I'm going to bed. So Gord's sticking out, man. This guy's not joining?
Hmm?
Hold on, let's see if this guy in our game's up.
Okay.
So where I was going, I had three people communicate with me at the same time there.
Yep.
Sorry about that.
Alright.
Well, anyways, yeah, so I wanted to get the thing for sure. Like, if she gets it before she's 15, she only needs two doses. yeah. the same efficacy. If she's after 15, she needs the full 3 doses.
Yeah.
Less is more.
Yeah.
You know, if we're going to get the same efficacy, the same effect, might as well do less.
Yeah.
I haven't talked with mom yet, and she's, you know, she's all anti-vaccine. I'm like, you know, the COVID shit really scared the shit out of her with the vaccine. So this is not that kind of vaccine in any way, shape.
Yeah.
And this is tried and true. So with my daughter, you know, I don't like needles. But I walked around the doctor's office, and every nurse, everybody that came up to us, every female, says, ma'am, do you mind a personal question? And I would get groups of them if I found a group of people standing together, like behind the desk at the reception shit. Like, ladies, do you mind if I ask, how many of you are, what do you think about the HPV vaccine? Do you recommend it? Or do you not? And you know, like, and every single one of them raised their hands. Like, I recommend it. I recommend it.
Yeah.
Right. This is for my daughter.
Yeah.
You know, at least like, this is the way.
Yeah. I think
this
so
is
too.
The way.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. So spooky. Spooky that I.
Is Cronus joining us or?
I don't. Hold on.
Yeah, can you hear me? Check.
Yeah.
Hi.
What's up, bro?
What up? How's it going?
I'm good. You know we're related, what you got? Right?
Wait, who?
Kronos and Nyx.
Oh, yeah, I thought we were all.
Can you hear Kronos? I can't.
Hmm?
Is he in the game chat?
Yeah.
Oh, I can't. I'm not in the game chat. Okay. I was saying, ask him if he can join the Xbox chat.
Oh, can you join the Xbox chat? ASP wants to know.
I try to not use the game Xbox chat if possible. But I'll switch over if he cannot.
Invite.
What do you say? Can he?
I think he did, and it's. I can't hear him now.
I never saw him joining.
Me?
Okay, yeah.
Wait, what?
Did you
can you hear me okay?
Yeah. Did you join the Xbox party?
I didn't get an invite. Mm-hmm. I'm not seeing an invite. Hey, I'm not saying he didn't send one.
He's asked.
Okay, he didn't get an invite.
Yeah, he can click on my name and click join party, though. I don't know his Xbox name. It's,
oh,
I don't
remember. KSB said he can't remember your Xbox name. Or yeah. He can't invite you. It's just to join the party.
But if you click on
Kronos, it's
an Xbox, you can just join.
CH.
G if he wants to play now.
Hey, well, it's just like my what it looks like when I talk on the screen, Kronos.
Yeah. It looks just like it does on the screen, Kronos.
KSP024.
Yeah.
Oh, is it?
Talkity talk. I'm trying to keep my mic like on the screen for him so he can spell it out.
Yeah, with a Z.
Is he like a
dude, like I really want to be good at defending, but I am just dog shit with defending.
I'm gonna add you and then
that's thank you. Stop everything, don't you?
Alright, let's.
Do you mind playing Privates if Chiefy wants to join? Or we can stay this way?
Yeah, let's play Privates.
Alright. Yeah.
Yeah.
Send him an invite.
Okay, yes. Takes me a little longer on this because my PC.
Yeah.
I'm at work and I can get it out quick.
Keyboards help too.
What do you guys trying to play?
Privates.
Just chilling.
We gotta wait for
yeah.
What do you guys in threes?
I haven't ranked yet, but I'm probably like flat.
I'm only diamond one if you guys want to play.
Is Kronos able to see
I'm sure I still did slap
on Xbox is my biggest question.
Wait, it's. Are you able to see KSP on what?
Online, on Xbox, in any
online,
way?
Online, on Xbox. Menu? Kronos, are you able to see KSP online, Xbox?
No. It only says it, not even in game, it just says it, it just says name.
No, he can't see. Did I just friend you on Xbox?
Yeah, I got that.
Okay.
Is he appearing offline?
No, he's not, actually.
And his gamer tag starts with a K? KSP?
Yeah. SP024.
Yeah, I'm not even seeing him online at all. Does he have me blocked, that son of a bitch? I'm just kidding.
just join game chat.
KSP. Thank you. Yeah, I don't... Yucky. And everybody echoes when they join my...
He just doesn't want to be called out for blocking me. That's what it is.
He said you blocked him.
Never.
He said you did.
Dude, my broken heart.
Yeah, game chat.
How the fuck are you blocked? I don't block anybody.
Yeah, it goes. Kronos, can you find me in the party?
Let me see.
Can just join us.
NYXS Dream with a Z.
Yeah.
NYXS Dream Z. One word.
All right.
Hey, look at you. Perfect. Add friend. That's going to make it a lot easier.
Get out of game chat.
Yeah, I'm getting out of game chat. Fuck all that game chat shit. All right, how about this?
I got. I had you on Xbox.
Right. For years.
Right?
We got that fixed. Thank goodness.
Yeah, good shit.
All right, you run it, Dreams.
Okay.
If you put on modifiers, GP will leave halfway through, just FYI.
Okay, yeah. I won't.
Yeah.
Take antibiotics, babe.
I think you're almost. Okay. Let's see. Rumble none. Oh, okay.
Just there's a reset all button, you know?
Oh, yeah. Huzzah.
I haven't been playing at all, so this is awesome. Con mi gente también. Right. What?
I don't know.
Low five.
He said what?
Are we rumbling? Are we?
No.
Okay. It's just a crazy map.
Just regular. Yeah. Yeah, I don't know why it gave us a stump. I hate this map.
Yeah, everybody hates this map.
That's why I train on this map.
Yeah.
I literally do. Like, whenever I go into free play, I free play on this map just because I hate it that much. Yeah. And I just had to get better at it.
Logic is sound. Do. Hey! Let's have to do a part.
That's nothing to that party. Hey.
Yeah.
I think he's home.
Okay, if you gotta be quiet, I understand.
Yeah, cool.
Can you still play?
Oh yeah. Yeah.
You stay in the chat, just pretend like you're not talking.
Okay.
Tell them we're all girls.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
And he's so big. That usually does it. He's so big. You're the only one.
Yeah. Baby.
Good attitude.
Mmm, lower.
How's this, baby?
Oh, lower.
I have the voice for that, so it always worked out. That was one of my favorites.
Yeah. Get that bass. I got stuck with a tenor voice, so I'm like Chris Rock. Or not right. Chris Rock, fucking.
As long as you use it right.
What's
his
face? Who am I thinking of? Kevin Hart. Kevin Hart and The Rock. What's I'm thinking
oh,
of?
No.
Oh.
She scared me right there. I was like,
you're low.
Me wow.
Huh?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, that was just a cool paint.
What's in, baby?
Oh, it was so red. A little pass.
Scared the bejesus out of me, honestly. Like, panic! Panic! Okay, pull yourself
press
together.
All the buttons!
Panic!
Nice.
Oh, I just got fucking posted. Oh my god.
Wow, that was insane. Like, cool place to fall.
Holy crap. The Rocket League gods are just like,
probably not. I had a guy today friend me off of my Twitch stream, and he's like, 1v1. I was like, alright, why not?
What a save.
Thank you.
And, I mean, I almost won. It was like he's like, I'm champ. Like, well, that's good. And he goes, how the hell do you have 11,000 wins or some shit? And I was like, dude. It's like I've played every day for the last 4 years, multiple times.
Oh, yeah. Let's go. Dude, I like to hear.
Like, but I still haven't reached diamond. Man. I still haven't hit diamond. That's the bad thing. Like,
dude, I'll help you hit diamond. I'll help you hit diamond for sure.
I'll hit that.
I don't know, man. It's a lot harder than I thought it was.
Yeah, it really is.
It's like
bananas. Oh, bananas.
I feel like the skill gap has like definitely gone up over the last few seasons, you know.
Someone told me recently that they had so many people hitting SSL this last season that they upped the rankings or lowered them or something like that. I can't remember.
Yeah.
They'll raise the bar a little bit.
Yeah, they fucked up equalizing it.
Oh, shit.
Oh, boy. I honestly thought that was going to hit the side of the goal, and then it didn't.
Me too.
And I was like...
Yeah, she's on my team. Same. Meaner.
Nice and short.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you. Yeah, my my gamer score,
oh my God,
whatever that is,
way.
Is like 4,000, 4,300.
Nice.
Yeah.
Is that one of those numbers I never look at?
Yeah, it's the number, I don't know what you call it, is that true?
Volume level
your
11.
Level, maybe? Mm-hmm.
Run! Run! Faster!
Run fast!
Lost a G.
Okay.
What do you want to play?
Beefy left.
Yeah. Oh, Max Mills is in here, huh? Did it expect you any?
That's
oh, is that you?
Huh? Oh, that's me. Yeah.
Oh,
if you want to, run some threes, what rank are you right now in that?
I don't know if I'm even ranked in this one, dude. I haven't played shit this season. Dude, I'm a D1, D2 player. That's where I'll just like, D2's on a good day.
That's where I'm at, too. I'm a Diamond 1 right now.
I honestly, I prefer playing. everybody go to the menu, I suppose.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. I mean, if we're playing all right, I don't mind playing comp. And, you know, if we go to shit, we lose two or three in a row. Like, you know, maybe we go play.
Yeah. We'll give it the three strike rule.
I'm in the next room, but yeah. Three strike rule unless it's two really bad strikes. Like, otherwise, three's great. We got rules of thumb.
Oh. I'm an idiot. Okay. Come on.
All right, idiot.
All right. All right. I'm party leader.
I'm okay, almost so we're, back.
We're doing, right?
You want to do a casual little start and try it, or it. You want to just go for it?
Let's do that.
Let's just hop in or ranked. We got this.
I'm okay if we just hop in and give it a shot.
Yeah. Okay. Don't worry. We got this.
Oh, yeah.
I'm not ranked yet, so I'm all good. Not that it matters. I haven't gotten to diamonds. So.
I'm fully relying on both of you to carry me.
No, that's
fully. Fully. With an exhale at the end. Fully. For no reason. I don't know why it came out like that, but right thing to do at the time. But I probably got this kick off.
But.
Oh shit.
You're doing great.
Thank you.
Okay.
Don't even ask why I was on the wall right
there. Dude, this is great. Hold on, it gets better.
Sorry.
Fuck yeah.
Nice.
Now they think we're just fucking around.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
That's only instantly come and clap back.
Oh. I don't know why I was just sitting there waiting for it.
Faster.
There we go. Let him hit that. I'll return that favor from earlier.
Nice. Solid, dude. Solid.
Yeah.
Anally.
Anally?
Yeah.
Oh, dude, I was listening to NoFX's second live album. It's called I Heard They've Even Gotten Worse Live. The first one's called I Heard They Suck Live.
Yeah.
So it's like I Heard They're Even Worse Live Now or something like that.
Yeah.
And what are we talking about?
There's a NoFX.
Oh,
90s
yeah.
Funk band.
Yeah. Oh, dude. 100%.
Yeah. So I've seen a live
band. And I've heard the
love
same.
Them. But anyways, so they're playing, and there's a song, and he's like, what is it? It's about his parents, you know, not being so cool. And, you know, why'd you get so red? Like, doing drugs and asking me for hugs. What's the matter with parents today? And then they go, like, what is he? I'm trying to think of a line here. Like, he... Hanging out till 2 or 3, and then having sex publicly...
Yeah.
Rum and coke. It's no behavior full of folk. But in the live version, they go, you know, staying out two or three and then having sex anally. And they harmonize on the word anally in the song. And the guy's like, I heard you say anally. And like, he's like, I've been saying that for 3 or 4, you know.
Well, shit.
Fuck. That's cool.
What's the good
thing? So, you know. I've been saying that for like 3 or 4 shows now. You know, just notice. Like, why can't we harmonize it anally? And all of us like test out anally. Three guys do it. Anally, and they start harmonizing anally. Anally. Fantastic. So my friends and I, we now love that.
100%. I appreciate the explanation actually, because I've heard a lot.
It's context
in my days.
They're great live. They're a fucking blast, dude.
Yeah, that's a big vibe.
Sometimes you can dance pretty good live, but NoFX is super fun, dude. I think, you know, 5 or 6 times, maybe? Wow.
The dude tried to pull my move on me. Like, I can hop off the wall off defense and get a goal. I'm like, no, you can't. Fuck out of here with that. Nice.
Oh no.
Oh yeah.
Oh, he bought me. Oh yeah.
Run. Oh, that worked. Fuck you, fuck you, Carter.
Hmm?
Mary was a hard fucking. Hiya! Was that Hiya? Sit. Haley!
Shit, sorry.
That, wrong hole!
Okay, sorry.
Four wrong holes. So many holes.
Oh, shit, no.
You know, I haven't played in 3 weeks. No, I played a little bit the other week. Once. I might need to warm up. And I find myself chasing you.
I might be too fucking tired for comp. I'm like, my brain's doing it, but my muscles are not doing it.
Yeah.
Happens to a lot of guys your age, don't worry about it, dude.
I saw my doctor the other day. He was like, dude, fix your sensitivity settings.
He said what?
Fix your sensitivity settings.
Oh. Oh, shit. Come on up. Oh.
Sorry, I have horrible dad jokes. Shit. I'll save myself out.
So I,
I was like,
go back there and think about what you just did.
Kind of crazy.
Yeah, I said.
I'm going to start demoing these kids, bro.
Yeah.
Oop, oh, sorry.
Damn. Sorry, that's my bad.
Wrong demo.
Please do something.
Oh. I got bumped.
Yeah, I think,
again,
I think I
bumped him.
Water bottles are on the
Walmart
porch outside. On the table. Dance home safe. I used that app and found all the police on the way home for him. Before he even left the house. I think that was cool. I've got a new $700 radar detector and I'm really, really like it.
Nice.
Yeah, top of the line. 10 years newer than that's good. But I felt like it.
Yeah.
If I felt no, I.
Nice shot. Let's go. Nice shot.
On purpose, too.
On purpose.
Let's go.
That's the best kind of goal.
Yeah.
Intentional.
Calculated.
Nah, meant to do it, too. And on purpose.
Fire.
Oh, damn it.
I got it.
That was a close one. Run one more. Run one more. I think we got this.
Okay.
Yeah. We'll do one more. And if not, we'll go to cash.
Yeah.
See if I can pull it together over
here. I got one. Yeah, at the end of the night, Maria, like two people went out to get water bottles. Nobody brought it back in. Fucking funny. Did you not? Did you leave it out there too? It'll be nice and cool tomorrow. Funny, we did s'mores and shit for the kids early on the fire, and I brought water bottles out to the loggia outside, right, the covered porch.
Yeah.
And it's still out there. We brought everything else in, but like throughout the night, people needed water, so we kept going out there, unlocking that back door because we were done being out there, you know, unlocking it, going out there, putting the stick back in when they come back in. But yeah. No one brought the whole pack of water bottles in.
Yeah.
That's no bueno.
That was just kind of cute.
Yeah.
Oh, no, I didn't mean your story. I meant in the game. I meant, I was like, oh, shit.
Need?
I like looked down the barrel and three dudes were staring at me.
It should be there.
The story was great.
Should be there.
Nice.
What a play. Oh, thank you.
Yeah, it should be all there.
Yeah. Yeah, I see.
I'm going to go left or right with this.
I want to spin in circles. Rotate it.
Oh, no, no.
I'm going to pass this back. And it didn't work. Oh, they're trying to show us up now.
Yeah, yeah.
See that? Trying to bust that pass play. I think we're built different.
It's a pass.
Nice one.
I was hoping to loft that center. Wave dash. There.
Yeah.
Got there before I'm nice to 15.
Next.
Woo. Awesome.
Awesome 7.
Nice.
Yeah. Find it.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh yeah.
Because I went to the pediatric doctor earlier today and all that shit, and I had the doctor check me out. I had to pull him into another room with an otoscope. And I talked to you.
Yeah.
I've been having a really good time.
Yeah.
And I was just wondering, this scared me. How am I doing?
Yeah.
So, you know, said no infection, no.
Nice.
What a fucking pass.
Let's go.
Oh, the piss.
Yeah. Oh, a shot, too.
Yeah, hell of a shot.
Dude, I came out, I came back in the ball game, like, oh, it's 4 feet for me.
Yeah.
Right roll, right roll.
Perfect.
Fire.
I'm sorry. I broke rotation.
Okay, I didn't mean to do it.
No.
My bad. I should have rolled back.
Whoa, oh, shit, sorry, like, next, that's me. Sorry. That guy. Look at that, a red like a fox. Whatever the fuck that means.
I can try.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Stop. I'm not getting a boost.
Shit. Sorry.
Pick the 12 boost right before that awesome pass came at me.
Oh, it's right over me. Good save. Thank you.
Run. One more. No, nope. That'll be the Parker.
Did you say no even harder?
So, yeah, well, I said help even harder.
Oh.
I kind of vibe.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Oh, no.
Fuck.
He's gonna juke me. He's trying to hit me.
Yeah.
Nice.
No. What it is. Thank you.
Man, that guy has been saving things like crazy. That's pretty
I'm
good.
It.
The defense. They even double committed and blocked that ceiling shot, which is back. But man, they could not hit the outside of a barn if they tried.
Hold my beer. And the barn still.
But
No, shit, no.
Oh, I can't get that.
I couldn't either, so I went up for it. Oh, sorry.
Look at me panic here. I'm just like, panic, panic. I'm nowhere near it. I'm just like, jump pressing, and twist.
Press all the buttons at the same time.
Yeah.
It didn't work. Press them harder.
Mm-hmm. Nice, dude.
Just the way. Think you butthole wizards. Let's go.
I don't know.
I touched it last.
did you see?
We did the thing.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we did the thing.
I want to breathe before you start the next one.
We did things.
Breathe. Not like that.
No.
Oh. Find the focal point.
Like, not like that either.
I did all of the last classes. I did. Oh, yeah. I was one of those guys. Dude, in the middle of my first kid's labor, my ex-wife looked at the nurse holding her other leg. I was holding one leg. She said, "Did you just do it like my husband's doing?" I thought that was cool shit because I was not fucking it up.
Nice, brother. Hell yeah.
And we have proof.
Right?
How often does that happen? Like, not like you did this to me. You're worthless.
Right.
You don't know what I'm going to do. Not that shit, no. Like, do it like he's doing it. Like, yeah. I got all the nurses' phone numbers. Just the doctors. No, gosh, no, dude. Super faithful guy, dude. I haven't had another girl for 17 years.
Yeah.
20 years in Maria's. Like, that sucks. You know, can't find a good guy. Like, you were always super hot. Really? Like, she had no idea.
Ankles.
There anymore.
Ankles.
Well, that's not a good place. Go ahead. You're doing great. Oh, okay. Watch out for that one. All right. Still watching.
Right.
I touched it. Fuck you.
Ready to be there.
Now they'll respect us.
Now they'll respect us. I've missed talking to you, Kay. Seriously.
What's that?
I've missed talking to you.
Likewise. Likewise. I'm just glad to hear your... That alive thing's pretty cool. That's a good start.
Yeah.
Want to hear more wins, though?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, if you hear, if you run into Wendy tonight, sharp, it's her birthday, I think.
Oh, okay.
Cool. According to the fun book.
The fun book?
Oh, no, my controller did that thing it hasn't done in fucking a month since I put a rubber band on it. My controller problem I fixed with a rubber band. Just put a little bit of pressure on the USB-C.
Yeah.
Just a little bit. Went through like 5 or 6 USB cables before I got to this. And
shit.
It's been working for over a month now. Like, no issues. Good thing I touched that.
Yeah.
Feel the same way?
Mm-hmm. Can I get a hell yeah?
Oh, yeah, hell yeah.
Back to you.
Sorry, it wasn't like the regular hell yeah.
No, I feel you.
You know, you gotta be like third grade or at least better for that.
I couldn't. Yeah. I couldn't do that actually. Not here.
No, this would be a bad idea right now, all things considered.
Ooh, yes, that's it.
I got it.
Yes,
got
it. Let's go.
Where are we going? Can I come?
Hell yeah.
Let's go. Hey guys, where are we going? Can I come with?
Yeah.
Hey fellas. Jeep, go that way, it's safer.
Okay. I feel safe.
Four. Oh, you know, the papa was cool. No pressure. Everything's fine. Uh-huh. This is normal.
This is normal.
Nope. Oh shit! I knew that was gonna happen. My camera was transitioning.
Reminds me of the South Park one. Yeah, Macho Man right. Joins the fucking woman's strong woman of the world fucking championship just to beat his ex-wife or his ex-girlfriend in it. Mm-hmm. And they're like, what, you know, what do you have to say about the fact that you've only been transitioning for, you know, a few weeks now? He's like, who are you? Question me about my transition.
Yes, sir.
Who are you? And he's all got his hands out and the fucking dangling things on his arms. Who are you? Question my transition.
Oh, fuck. I missed that. I'm so bad at those. Is
that my hand? Pass back.
Nice pass.
Pass forward.
Oh. Send it.
Oh. Uh-oh. I got the corner boost.
I'm gonna. Oh, shit.
Oh, that's not the way. Me too.
Me too.
Hey.
Oh, shit.
Run. That's it.
Nice. It's off. It's off.
Oh, I wish I could get there, but I think it's gonna be me. The back in. Back
who are you?
Oh no.
Sorry, did I fuck you up?
No. No, it was perfect.
Oh, that's not good.
That was
supposed to hit that, pretty sure.
Just too slow.
John?
You did. That was cool. Do it again. But with feeling.
Hey. Let's go.
They are with feeling. Ooh. What a pass.
It was a great pass.
More pass. Oh, there's more. That was exciting.
It was.
That was exciting. That was probably the slowest but most powerful play.
It was with feeling, dude.
That thing, that was with like 2 miles an hour of feeling, and it felt like Mach 3.
I felt something once, but I'm dead now.
Yeah. But only that was many years side. Ago.
Mm. Yeah, I say.
Yeah. Let's go, winner, winner, chicken dinner.
And pizza, winner, winner, pizza dinner.
Yeah.
Pizza dinner
or sushi dinner.
Sushi dinner.
There was a. I said I was in the mood for sushi, and I got a rear end pointing at me and said, "You can eat my sushi, Dave."
Okay.
I'm like that didn't come out right, because. You taste like water. You gotta love a good pH balance.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
This is the way.
This is the way.
I know the way. You know the way?
I know the way.
You know the way. Who was it once we were just talking casually about things?
No, they sell I think it was pH balance water. I don't know if you know that, but
what?
I didn't even know you could change the pH balance.
Oh my god, diet water. And everything. Diet. You know, I've had friends that took beer out of it. Beer out of the diet.
Yeah.
And that was it. Oh dude, I fucked up your shot. Right okay. Falling in front of it.
That's chilling. Gravity. I blame you.
We are all the victims of physics here.
Yeah, we are. And we love it, too. That's the sick part. No, just kidding.
Oh, yeah.
My crazy friend Heather.
Oh. I missed that entirely.
She's been writing a philosophy book, you know, for years. Still, of course, not done this fucking philosophy book. And I posted that on Facebook, like, we are all the victims of physics. And she's like, oh, you know, all the years of all this books and research and shit that I've been doing, and, like, you summed it up all in one.
Oh, my God, I wish I had, like, 20 more boosts. I would have pretended like I was close to that.
I was, like, 3 more skill maybe would have helped for me.
Like 2.5 more years, and I probably would have hit that.
Dude, that's not a guarantee. I've been playing 4 years, and I still can't get in the air.
I think 16 I started playing. Yeah, 16 or something like that. I'm still down with it.
I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just making this as awkwardly as possible. Sure, yeah. Oh, is that in?
It's working out.
That looks good.
Oh.
I think it's in, but I felt good about it.
Yeah.
In the right direction and all that. Okay. That last one went over me.
Not bad.
Fooled me a little bit. I wasn't sure. Yeah. Just wasn't sure.
I didn't have as much ball control on it. I was hoping to just, like, roll it to the wall and then just, like, sauce on him, but I bounced it, and then I can cover it up the wall.
Bubble.
Nice.
Ah!
Good sound. Oh, the thing was like 1 inch off the ground, and I touch it and immediately hit the ceiling. I'm like, how? My bad. I'm going back.
I know.
Like more.
Two more.
Do it hard. All right.
Like that.
Softer. Too much in the same place. Sensitive. Sensitive.
Switch it up.
3, 2, 2, 5. 5.
We need more 6, alphabets. I'm out of alphabets.
Cool. 7. 7.
7.
7. From the top down. Keep looking at me.
No, bite it. Throw a fucking brick at it.
Double shit. I double shit it right at the end.
I was,
Wait till you take off my pants. Surprise. Tsunami. Tsunami.
Oh, I thought you said tsunami. I was like,
no, oh, that's God. When they fucking blow out the fucking the diapers and that fucking. Those onesies are just full.
Yeah.
That's Funami.
Funani.
On Cartoon Network.
Mm-hmm.
I just got the bag, right?
No. Sorry. That's my bad.
I think you did that on purpose, too.
He did, I think.
Funana, what's the name?
See, my buddy had a shirt that said banana the other day, and I walked around the whole day thinking B-A-N-A-N-A. I could not keep it on my fucking head.
Yeah, the shit is bananas. Nice.
Yeah,
I want you all to look at this defender that I removed from not blocking him.
Nice.
Yep. Probably should have blocked the other one instead. But anyways, I helped. That guy. Never mind.
Oh shit. Hold on, I hit one of you.
Let's go. Back in the game, just like that.
Right, hit that.
Dude, this team's pissed. They just lost 2 goals in 8 seconds.
In a row.
One kid's uninstalling right now.
Yeah.
Miss you too, bud.
He's totally wake out.
Right, I gotta say, like a girl, I miss you too.
Says, oh my god, how does he do it again for a third time, this time off the ceiling? I said, oh shit.
Hell yeah, they did.
Oh, oh god, I just yeeted someone.
Get all the yeet.
Oh my god.
I gotta tell. You got all the yeet off it. Next. Stop pressing me.
Sorry.
Nope, that's it. Sometimes you gotta, dude, when I'm dry humping a post, like, sometimes I need to be reminded. Stop pressing A. Stop pressing A.
Stop it.
Yeah. Wrong hole.
You're like, we're in a rule 69. Oh, no. Oh, my God, you're the best at this video game. Let's go. One more touch. Oh, I go. Yeah.
Center-ish.
Oh, yeah.
I wasn't sure if you said I got it, but I'm pretty sure that's what you meant. After effect. So I'm sorry.
Oh, no.
Oh, I can't hit that, by the way.
Not yet, huh?
I know everybody thought I would. Okay. But... Okay,
shit. Bad positioning. Sorry. Okay. Nice. One more. Nice. Yeah, that's it. Oh, he's like that.
Oh, damn.
Oh
no.
Uh-oh. Oh. What a save.
I was going sideways.
Capitalizing.
Again. That was all lowercase, my friend.
No way. No way.
Go.
No shit.
Not my friend. I thought I win
that. Great pass. That was fucking fun.
That was a great pass, dude. Thanks for the assist, too.
Yeah.
Dude, I can, you know.
Oh, this dress? Oh, no, this old thing? Stalling.
Yeah, they are.
Hell yeah.
Can we wait a moment? Wait in a minute. Before the next one starts.
Okay, yeah.
You could fire one private for a second, won't be one.
Okay.
Back out, I just need a minute.
Okay.
Book out.
Looks like we're already facing P3, so if we rank in... How many more ranking matches do you have?
Seven more. I'm AFK like now, so I can't look.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm just talking to me, not you.
Oh.
No. That's not the case, by the way, but it sounded like the worst thing I could say at the time, so I did it.
That's okay.
Such a rebel.
I am a fucking rebel.
It's a rebel without a cause. I love
fuck
it.
Fuck you up on the internet.
Stirring shit up.
Fuck you,
I'll post pictures. I will. Of my cat.
Of my cat.
On cat.
I want to see your truck nuts.
Dude, the first time I made those, I didn't really know what I was doing with the printer. So, like, those are solid. Like, they have the infill pattern in the middle. They're not solid, but it's like inverse. It's like pyramids.
Yeah.
It's like brick shithouse strong.
Nice.
Like that thing, you could knock that thing. It's not hollow. Those are some full nuts.
Yeah.
But that infill took longer to do and process than 3D print than the actual outer structure.
Yeah.
So if I take out all that bullshit infill and leave it mostly hollow, it'd probably take me like 25% of the time to print that thing.
Yeah. Hey, so Kevin, what do you do with AutoCAD?
I don't do AutoCAD yet. I have taught myself AutoCAD in the past. My friend gave me a free copy, and I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing with it. So I ended up with the command console and doing line twos.
Yeah.
And line two this, you know, and doing X, Y. I had an apartment with only an air conditioner in the living room.
Uh-huh.
And had two bedrooms and a bathroom, like bedroom, off to the left. So that air never got to those bedrooms. So what I did is I made an air baffle. It's like three pieces of cardboard that, you know, were like an inch and a half apart from each other, 2 inches apart from each other.
Yeah.
And they attached to the wall, and they curved around the wall,
mm-hmm.
blew the air that, you know, so I'd blow the air conditioner air along the long wall.
Yeah.
And it would hit this, and then it would curve it around the corner into the bedroom.
Right.
And blow it right in the one door, and the lower half of it blew it into the other bedroom.
Yeah.
And
okay, baby. Ooh, ooh. Oh, okay.
Sorry. You're right there, bud?
Maybe my wife stubbed her toe, and I'm like,
You got a second to go take care of that. You got a second.
I'll put the
You put the headphones down and get some brownies.
All right, babe.
That's the way, dude. Dude, he knows what
he's
doing.
That was the only way I could think of automatically do that.
Seven. Top to bottom.
7.5. Oh, yeah.
Keep looking at me. Sorry. From that movie, How to Make a Perfectly Good Porno or something like that. it's a clean movie, but it's hilarious. Like a Comedy Central daytime movie kind of thing, you know?
Yeah.
Nice.
Came out early 2000s. I forget the comedian that's the headliner. The cowboy hat dude from Anchorman's in it.
Nice.
And like they got the movie's hilarious. I'm
gonna get off, guys.
That's cool. I'll talk to you later.
Okay. Night, thanks for the games.
All
right. Good night, Nick. Yeah, thanks for playing with those girls.
GG.
Yeah, the premise of the movie is like his dad's selling the lake house. They all grew up partying, and they're all like professionals.